She's lost a whopping 21st, so it stands to reason that Mama June wants to celebrate the festive season with a sexy shoot. To celebrate her epic transformation, Honey Boo Boo's mama has stripped to her stockings and suspenders, showing off her lean thighs in a pair of red knee highs. The reality star, who dieted and underwent numerous surgeries to achieve her svelte figure, flaunted her assets in a plunging red corset-style top, which she paired with a red lip. Recording scenes for season 2 of her show, Mama June, from not to hot, the show follows her efforts to become a pageant queen under the tutelage of her daughter Honey Boo Boo. "I've been always on the other side of the pageant world, I don't have any talent," June tells the camera. Another clip from the promo shows the star suffer a medical emergency. "Every day it's worse and worse and worse," she tells the camera of her mystery illness as she's shown appearing to lose consciousness in bed. Meanwhile, her weight loss journey has been documented on docu-series, with the star going from 33 st to a UK size 8. Speaking about why she chose to lose weight, she previously said, "My goal when I first started this weight loss journey was to make Sugar Bear kind of jealous. But it's no longer about revenge. Doing all the surgeries really took a toll on me, not just physically, but emotionally." In her big reveal last season, Honey Boo Boo couldn't hide her shock when she saw her mum's new look, and admitted she was proud of her despite being hesitant at first. The show also followed her as she underwent a 5-hour surgery to remove her excess skin. "This is an extreme case of excess skin, so we're going to have to spend a little extra time liposuctioning her arms, but we run the risk of real complications," the surgeon said in the clip. Mama June also said she couldn't wait to get rid of her turkey neck, but admitted she would miss it. "I'm ready to get the surgery over with to remove my turkey neck, but I'm kinda gonna miss my turkey neck. It's more famous than I am."